The well-known challengers, or better still, antagonists, have today shared a common ground as they have made a donation at Lusaka's Chimbokaila prisons. The United Party for National Development, Economic and Equity Party, have possibly dropped the jaws after showing the mutual support by donating items to inmates as a gift for Easter holidays amidst the ravaging COVID-19 in the country, which has stopped many people from gathering. The country still celebrates Easter holidays from 10th April to 14th April and still sends messages of solidarity to its citizens. Making the donation, the UPND Secretary General Stephen Katuka, whom through his party donated beef, mealie-meal, hand sanitizers and soap, says this day coincides with the day Mr. Haga Indehijilema was arrested, stating that the donations he has sent are a sign of empathy as he understands how hard prison life is.
It is not easy to be in this confinement. Life is not normal, but with the coronavirus around us, we know too that the people inside here are not only worried about themselves, they are also worried about their families that are outside. With the pandemic, they don't know whether the family will contract or the family is okay outside. Instead of bothering about what food to provide for their families, they have to think about themselves in prison.
Making another donation at the same event, where EPP leader Chilufya Tayali gave out a 55-inch television set, hand sanitizers, and buckets, says he is pleased to meet in such a manner with his opponents as it is a symbol of love.
We're giving a 55-inch TV, and while we are giving this, we want to make sure that our inmates are informed of what is happening out there, including the issues relating to coronavirus.
Meanwhile, receiving the donation, Home Affairs Minister Stephen Kampyongo says he is delighted and thankful to have received a kind gesture and seeing the kind of unity which he says should not end.
Who are in the correctional service, who many people do not think of, is godly in a way. To you, the Secretary General, I would like you to convey this gratitude to the president of the party who wrote to me and yourself. This coronavirus pandemic.
For Movie TV News in Lusaka, Namwinga Mwinga.